Nobody seems to care. Maybe this isn't weird for Walmart.